Alright, welcome back, guys. Stopped right before we headed over to Crossbell, but during the downtime that I had between yesterday and today, I kind of reorganized a couple people's ornaments a little bit. Quartz a little bit. That's basically it. Anyways, let's get started.
やるじゃねえか。
Well then, off you go, Lion Cubs of Class 7. Find the remaining singularities no matter what. Right. We'll overcome what's in front of us and find the path to our instructor. Right, let's do this. That's the spirit. Crossbell team, capital team, best of luck everyone. So the five of us plus two of you will come to Crossbell. We said that either Elisa or Eustace would be coming for sure, right? Yes, because we've both gathered some information on Crossbell ourselves, and the RF building is there in the city too, so there might be some extra information we can get. But since we both have information about the capital, we thought it would make sense to split up. He and I are definitely going to the capital. The guild is operating there, and I might be able to ask personally for the situation. We'll check in on the Banner Training Hall and the girls' school while we're there. We're counting on you. Please don't do anything too reckless. Even though the capital is my hometown, either team is fine with me. Well, picking party members aside, do we even know how the hell we're getting to Crossbell? Sounds like my old class 7 was chatting with someone last night. Yeah, I managed to make some arrangements. Right, Emma? Right, everything is prepared, so just head out of town when you're ready to go. We don't want to be late for our appointment. So, are we going to be able to take the Solettes too? What kind of appointment are we talking about? You'll see when you get there. The capital team can use the transportation stones like before. Let's head out together as far as there. This is the place for the meeting. It's about time, too. Everything is prepared then. Are you ready to head to Crossbell? Pick two guest members for your Crossbell party. You must include either Eustace or Elisa, but you can't include both. You won't be able to return to the village for a while after departing. Now select my team. So... Okay. And then I have to either pick... I'm gonna bring Emma along. I wanna bring Emma. Why not, right? In what world am I gonna even bring you? Consider bringing Magius. Sure, I'll do that. All right then, Emma, it's up to you. Understood.
Oh,
Oh, how lame. We had to be totally hidden like that. Oh, someone is on board. Well, well, well. Is that an airship? Oh, someone is on board. I think I've seen her before too. Josette Capua. Oh, there you are. Alisa, sorry for the wait. The Capua Shipping Company has arrived. Let me introduce myself again. I'm Josette Capua, president of the Capua Shipping Company. Nice to meet you, Class 7. Well, of all the people, I never thought it would be the shipping company we saw in the capital. An acquaintance of Instructor Reen. And you were part of the team that took over fighting the Cryptids and Magic Knights that day. Well, he's helped me out lots of times after all, but actually, Elisa is kind of one of our regular customers. He's helped out our 4th Development Division at RF numerous times. She's helped us deliver precision equipment safely before. Wow, what a small world. Another one of old Class 7's connections. Well, I'm connected to new Class 7 too. Leaves, where the branch school is located, is my hometown. Actually, it was ruled by my family. No way. Now that you mention it, I think Tito was saying something similar. Well, we could talk about that for hours, but let's leave it at that for now. My current nationality is liberal, but I can't overlook the situation in the Empire. If you or your instructor is working to change something about the situation, I'm all too happy to help out. Thank you so much. Please lend us your strength for Erebonia. It's not that much. I'm not really used to this after all. My lady, we are emerging from the forest area. I told you not to call me my lady. How many times do I have to repeat myself? So, is that flight path clear? Yeah, it looks like we'll be able to punch through a gap in the surveillance network. Just leave it to me, my lady. Yeah, whatever. Just get us there in one piece. So it doesn't look like we're gonna fly there normally. Yes, the Empire is high on alert in the entire airspace. It seems the latest battleship is assisting in the patrol as well. Even with all that, they won't find us? I will punch through, just leave it to me. It'll be a tight squeeze, but I think it'll work out. Well, let's leave it to getting the crossbell to her. Right, we should just relax a bit while we can. Class 7 decided to break up for now. I haven't been to crossbell in a while. I hope we can make it in one piece. Well, there's no sense getting worried about it. Let me take a walk around the ship. This airship is pretty quick, isn't it? Yeah, I don't ride airships much, but this one seems quite a bit faster than a typical airliner. There are plenty of ships with these kind of specs, but you seem awfully uneasy, huh? Really? I don't think so myself. You're showing it more than you think, probably. Well, if anything happens, we inform a Class 7 are here. I won't say there's nothing to worry about, but try not to think about it too much. In the first place, it's not really your character anyway. A stubborn tomboy like you is better off not thinking just being a tomboy. Ugh, you really do always say a little too much, but thanks you too. Alright, I was wondering, why is this ship the second? Well, actually, the first is being used by my big brother, the president of our company. When we expanded our business, we pulled in some funds and purchased a second ship. Actually, I'm kind of attached to that one more from when we were Sky Pirates, but... Oh, Sky Pirates, huh? Wait, you mean like as in Pirates of the Sky? Didn't you know, young lady? The former Capua family, the famous Sky Pirates, that's us. Don't brag about it. Well, I guess I'm the one who ran my mouth. Sorry, does that make you uncomfortable? I didn't mean any harm, but I didn't tell you. No, I was just a little surprised, but you don't feel like that at all now. But I see. Seems like you went through a lot after leaving Leaves. Yeah, originally the Bobcat was my dad's keepsake. He loved airships. I managed to escape with my brother before succumbing to all our debt, and we found some other misfits to join us. After we met them in Liberal, though, we started off this business since then. I wonder if it was the goddess's guidance that led me away from my hometown nowadays, or something like that. I sort of understand that too. I'm counting on you to ship us to Crossbell safely. Leave it to me, and the name of the Capua Shipping Company. Oh my lady, you are so lovely. Manager? Seriously, maybe we should be more like pirates after all. I think it's actually a pretty suitable nickname. It feels right. Alright, let's see. Hello ladies. Looking good. Oops. Oh, so this is where you two are. What's going on? We were just planning out what to do after arriving a bit. We weren't able to bring the soldat, so it seems we'll have to work overtime in Crossbell. Right, there really was no way to transport them this time. It's always been a trump card, it's a bit worrying. No, I've got to stop letting everything get into my head. I just have to use the experience we've all gained so far, and I'm sure... That's exactly right, and we're here to help you every step of the way. Anyway, just focus on the task at hand. We're here for you, let's do our best as Class 7. I will. You feeling the breeze out here on the deck? Yeah, it does feel nice. Right, and the sky is so pretty. But it's been 3 months since we were in Crossbell on training. It's not really that much time, but it feels like it's been forever. You were still in Class 9 back then, you say. Yeah, and it was right after that when I joined you. Even so, we really changed a lot since back then. Both as individuals and as a team, we've grown a lot. You know, please let us know anytime if you ever need any help. Of course, we will too. Thanks, you two. I'm really counting on you guys. I didn't put a costume on her yet. Yeah, leave it alone for now. Afterwards, a few hours passed, and then the Bobcat 2 passed through an alternate route between Crucian Province and Crossbell. Wind invisibility, good. It'll be no problem to pass over the border. This is a buffer zone located in the airspace parallel to the border, northbound. If all goes well, we'll be in Crossbell Province in 1 hour. I see, thank goodness. I hope we can land without being spotted. Status? Vessel detected ahead. What the hell is that? What? Fleets of the Empire and the Republic? That white battleship is a match for the Pantagruel. The 25-arch gargantuan class battleship of the Empire. And the newest model of the model gunship of the Republic produced by the Vern Company. I've seen it mentioned in the Intelligence Division database. Baten Kaitos, I believe. Right, that ship is 20 arch tall. 20 arch, slightly inferior, but still of considerable strength. Oh, is this right before a big battle? Evasive maneuvers, fly low and bend with the clouds. Aye, Captain. Emily, was that? Not sure, but it's no match for the Third Fleet. We need to evacuate the strength of the enemy fleet. We need to report to the Admiral as well. A few hours later, after evading both fleets, the Bobcat flew a different course and finally arrived at the destination far behind schedule. This is the swamp where we fought the plant type cryptid before. This is where Emma bailed us out too. That's pretty nostalgic. So that's before we joined Class 7. I'm kind of jealous. It's no good. I can't erase that image from my mind. Of course you can't. That was so sudden. A war between the Empire and the Republic feels closer than ever. It feels more real now. It was just words before. 2 years ago, there was some tension at the border with Nord. The Republic violated the neutral airspace and kept carrying out recon missions. That's true, but this time it is far more severe. Yes, if all the forces join together, it will be orders of magnitude bigger. In all that war, it will far exceed my own stockpiling. I see. Honestly, I'm kind of at a loss for what we should do, but we'll have to do something before long. Yes, but this is over our heads. Things will become more clear once we get the instructor back too. Then I guess we gotta find that occultish singularity thing. But we're pretty far from the city. Sorry about that. I searched all over Crossbell Province, but the level of vigilance was high just about everywhere. We're close to Tangram Gate here, but ironically it's kind of a blind spot. I see, thanks so much, really. We'll head towards the city. How about you guys, Trosette? Captain? What's that? What's what? That, over there. There's a weird flower blooming. Pleroma flower? Oh. Set. Heavy type magic knight. Like the one we fought under the capital. Everyone, take it out at once. Right. Okay.
いきます。バトンタッチです。 あとは任せな。
負けないで。
ありがとうよ。行くぞ。僕の番だ。
Oh, it got lowered? I see. Let's see if I can move Kurt to a different spot, like over here. Got his way. At least it's not gargantuan amounts of healing. That's acceptable.
進まない。頼む。
あとはお任せを。我が認めに応じ、今こそ権限せよ。祖は堅牢、我らを守る唯一の盾。祖は幽霊、広告を照らす無二の鏡。照らせ、パレス・オブ・エレギア。
任せろや。
行きます。バトンタッチです。任せてちょうだい。
Wait, I actually didn't want to switch to her. Yeah, good thing I put the reflect up. It really hurts. Jeez, that almost one hitter. Well, basically one hitter, but she's still alive. Let's see. I don't think this is enough. Maybe I... Can Yuna do 6,000? You gotta be able to hit 6,000. Don't disappoint me. There you go.
まだまだこれからだ。
ナイス。We did it! They're not really a challenge for us as we are now, but... I said it, you guys okay?Yeah, thanks to you. Oh my god, we're alive! I thought for sure we were goners. Don't see it? Doesn't seem like you're injured. You're actually kind of sturdy. But this is... It's no good. The engine is dead. It's gonna take a while to repair. Is that right? Well, at least we're all alive. We can help with the repairs too. Yeah, that's right. Please just tell us what we can do. No, if it's just this level, we'll manage on our own somehow. We're way past schedule too, so you guys should head to Crossbell City. Yeah, but... No, we should do what she says. It will be evening soon. We need to get to the city. That's...Sorry, we're just taking from you guys. It's fine, I mean, you did pay fair. Barely anything, though. Then pay me back once you guys succeed. That boat house is a good spot to rest up if you need. And just let us know if you need anything else. Good luck, Class 7. Right. Thank you so much. Please be careful. Okay, actually, I'm gonna rearrange this a little bit. So let me do like... Sure. Save. The hell is that? Tangram Fortress. The key location in the planned invasion of the Republic. It was still being constructed when we were here last. Is it complete now? Rumor has it, it rivals Corellia Fortress. I heard that 8 railway guns of the latest model were already deployed there. That can't be good. It's fine. The war hasn't started yet. Let's hurry to Crossbell City. We should be able to barely make it by sundown. Got it. Well, that was scary. I thought we were headed towards the fortress. There's a small rural village in that direction, right? Yes, Armorica Village. There shouldn't be any military facilities there. I did hear rumors about a training camp developed in the northeast. It's to train the newly drafted recruits. So it's gone that far. The draft is in full force in Crossbell too then. It's probably located around the ancient battlefield, but I don't really want to think about it. People from the city having to fight in the war. Anyway, it seems this road is heavily used by the army. Let's push through now while we can.
Let's go! たよ。
成長しちゃいました。
俺の番だ
な。任せてちょうだい。
Oh my god, you straight up dodged it. This way.
Orkis Tower が見えてきましたね。貫け。勝機ですね。
お疲れ様です。
やりました。やったわ。
まだまだこれからだ。
よし、やったわ。各種ステータス
アップです。
トレジャーを発見しました。
This is just fishing down here, right? Nothing of value. Pretty certain. Yep, okay.
お願い。
いいぜ。もらったぜ。
チャンスだ。
続きます。
気だらけだぜ。
I forgot to upgrade Elisa's weapon. I did that for everybody else, but I think I forgot to do Elisa's. Oh. The chest here, right? Probably is. Yeah, right there. Just an item, though. Really? Okay. Don't miss, please. We managed to make it to Crossbell City by dusk, and the Orcus Tower is as stupidly huge as ever. A lot happened last time we were here. Society was invading in this land, thinking of it now, it really was a struggle. Yeah, and we had the instructor and all the students helping us then. Come on, Yuna, let's head in. Yeah. What's wrong with me? Why am I getting like this just from coming home? No matter what form it takes, that's what it means to be your hometown. Should we go right to your family's house then? No, we need to check the situation first. We don't know how much surveillance there is after all. That's true, let's start looking into that tomorrow morning then. Then we better find accommodations for the evening. Oh, maybe that inn I stayed in last time. Oh, that might be good. And so Yuna led the team to the inn. After a happy reunion with a worker at the inn, they asked for a room.